the kids have done some very cool pattern making. There's two groups. There's a younger group earlier and then the slightly older group today. It's been amazing to see how free flow they've been doing with their pattern making. And so just to see them do it at a young age is even better. So I'm going to be using their patterns as inspiration and apply elements to the larger version of this week.
The children are just like so excited and their artwork is just so creative and inspiring, and it's going to be really exciting to see where it turns out like.